All right, everybody. Welcome to the 2022 Supreme Showmanship. If you haven't been here before, each of these five individuals have won their master showmanship in their species. Each one of them will show all five species. Each kid will give a short speech on how to show their species that they won. And then our judge ranks them, each one of them after they're done showing. Low score wins, and we'll have a winner by the end of the night. So, first of all, I think we need to give these kids a round of applause. Getting here is a community job. Okay, I'll have our dairy person go first.
Hi, I'm Emily Biger. I'm representing the dairy. So, usually you wear all white to the dairy cow. It makes you look more clean, helps make the dairy cow look clean. In prep at home, usually you put the whole body beside the top line. On heifers, you leave the belly hair and you clip the head. You obviously want them to be clean, simple things like that, like every other species. So whatever side the judge is on, so if I was on the far side of the cow, that foot should be back and the front feet should be together. If the judge walks around, you want the foot to be. If the judge walks in front, you want the judge to be able to see the front of the cow, or the side that you're on, you can turn. So if I'm the judge, she would move the feet of the calf, and this front foot, or this foot by the knee, is back, and the front feet are together. So that's just pretty much what you do with dairy cattle.
And that was Emily Vigar representing the Dairy Barn. She is 15 from Rochester, Indiana. She plays basketball and likes to show in open shows. And her favorite species in the barn is the sheep.
Thank you. Officer pen for the year. make mommy do it.
Okay.
captain, and sheep is her favorite species. She loves to do volleyball, softball, and gymnastics.
Hi, I'm Alexa Finke, and I am representing the sheep barn. So first and foremost, you want to make sure that your lambs are clean and they're free of any debris or shavings in your best and proper show attire, being jeans, a nice shirt, and closed-toed shoes. So when you're leading them, you want to make sure that the lamb always stays in between you and the judge. So no matter what side the judge is on, you want to switch her on the front and be on the opposite side as smooth as possible. When you set your lambs up, you want to make sure their neck is up at a 90-degree angle, in line with the top line. Their legs are set even, their front legs are set even, straight down from the point of their shoulders, and their back legs are also set even, slightly behind their body. So the difference, there's a big difference between showing market lambs and breeding lambs. So for market lambs, that's what he has. You want to brace them all the time. Bracing is when you put your knee or thigh in their breastbone, and it helps to show all the muscles and the cover for the judge. When you're showing breeding ewes, you're going to want to squat down, but then brace the lambs when the judge comes to handle them. And you always want to make sure that you are calm and have a good temperament, because like any other species, lambs can feel how you're feeling straight through your hands. Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah.
Nervous.
feet underneath them together, and their back feet on show side staggered just like he has. And you don't move them if the judge comes on the side you're on. You just stay the same. And you want to, you move, you don't make the cat move. So if the judge comes around on the side that he's on, you want to step away and make sure the judge can see everything. If they come around in front, you want to step away and make sure they can see all parts of the cow. They're not judging you, they're judging the cow. You want to make sure they look the best they can look. And just have fun.
Our judge today is Marissa Streetmatter from Sheridan, Indiana. Marissa is an Indiana native who grew up competitively showing cattle, sheep, and hogs. She is a graduate of Purdue University Animal Sciences and was a member of the livestock judging team. Currently, she works as the cattle strategy advisor at Elanco Animal Health. She and her husband Josh remain active in the cattle industry and are the owner-operators of Josh Streetmatter Cattle.
basketball was fishing and formulating.
Good evening, everyone. We have the Round Barn Office. Bridget is open the amphitheater now. History lesson starts at 7 p.m.
Thank you. Thank you. down this is why no one masks.
Next up is the goat. Representative is Wayne Becker. And she is 18, graduated from Rochester High School, works as advanced magnet. Sorry if I messed everything up. She loves theater and choir.
Thank you.
Once again, welcome to the 2022 Supreme Showmanship. Our judge today is Marissa Streetmatter from Sheridan, Indiana. Marissa is an Indiana native who grew up competitively showing sheep, cattle, and hogs. She is a graduate of Purdue University Animal Sciences, was a member of the livestock judging team there. Currently, Marissa works as a cattle strategy advisor at Elenco Animal Health. She and her husband Josh remain active in the cattle industry and are the owner and operators of Josh Streetmatter Cattle. They raise a mixture of Maine, Simmental, and Angus-based genetics that hold an annual sale in September. Josh and Marissa enjoy the opportunity to give back to the 4-H and mentor the youth in the livestock industry. This is our last class of the day, so let's give Marissa Streetmatter another round of applause. All right. We're going to get ready to have our results here in just a minute. We're going to let Mrs. Friedmeier say a few words today, and we'll present our awards. If our contestants want to come in, we want all of you to come in afterwards. We want a picture of you guys over here. If you're thirsty, grab something out of the cooler. Be cool down. So.
Very good. Well, thank you. It's really a pleasure to come out and evaluate your master showmanship this evening. You've got five representatives here that I hope you all are really, really proud of. It was a really tough competition, and I'm really excited to see how it shakes out. I can imagine that the scores are all very close, and it seems like a lot of you have experience in multiple species, and so that's to be commended, and really want to give you guys a congratulations and a job well done. One thing that comes to my mind when I think of master showmanship is really that it's exemplary of the 4-H motto. Do any of you know what the 4-H motto is? By a show of hands. Got one, a couple? Okay, very good. We've got the 4-H superstars in here. So the 4-H motto is to make the best better. So to make the best better. And I really just think that these kids are all representing that tonight, as they've come out here as masters of their own species and have pushed and challenged each other and exhibited really good sportsmanship as they've gone throughout the other species tonight. And so when we think about to make the best better, one thing that I'll challenge you guys with here on the inside of the ring, as well as our supporters on the outside of the ring tonight, is what are you doing to make the best better for Fulton County 4-H? So maybe that means, helping out and volunteering your time with somebody who has a project. Or maybe you guys in here, that means showing some mentorship now as masters of your species to younger members. But as you leave here tonight, think about what you're doing to make the best better and continue pushing yourself and challenging yourself to try new things. Coming outside your comfort zone and showing multiple species tonight is a great way to do that. And so just want to say again my congratulations on a really well-run contest. Thanks to everybody behind the scenes who helped out tonight. I know sometimes that's a little bit of a thankless job to organize all of that and put everything together. So the people who donated the animals for the showmanship tonight, as well as the folks running the show behind the scenes, thank you very much. It was my honor to come out and judge with you guys this evening, and I'm excited to hear the outcome of our results. So let's give all these kids one more nice round of applause.
Okay, we're going to announce our reserve champion and our champion, and then after we get done taking pictures, the kids can come up and view their scores. They want to see how they did in each species. So our reserve champion this year is Mr. Summers. And our 2022 Supreme Master Showman is Alexa Pinky.